In world table tennis once again. And what a match here, Guy McCream in world table tennis, and this is a case in point from the get-go.
It's, for me, literally the toss of a coin. I mean, it seemed to affect him in Frankfurt, did it? Oh, my word.
Started well here. A lot of respect from Liang to the other end of the table here. And the start that he's made.
Not relying on just feeding off the pace anymore, Lin Wenru. Saw it in the first attack, but.
Back to the stock play there, following up.
As easily. It's a suffocating player here.
Five, six.
One floats long.
Seven.
Ooh.
Five.
Yeah, look how clever he is as well in trying to formulate a consistent response to that. Oh.
Okay, what am I probably going to get next? And be ready.
Good run together here, six of the last eight.
Raw power there. The shovel surf here.
Alive. Game points. Five of them here. Four indeed. And that is the first one that's taken. Jin Quan. It's best of five here. He is.
Yeah.
What he can do at the table.
Oh, look at that as well there, Lin, especially in the serve and receive. You can see here what he's doing is.
You often make the point, you've made the point for his arm that he's testing there more and more.
Mm. Look at that. Did really well to brush it.
Despite there taking that point behind his service at the moment, Lin, only winning about 50% of the points.
Forehand there, that was lovely.
Oh, that is surprising.
Cue angle with the finish. That serve there.
Looking at Lin Wenru here. And the mentality in the body.
But he doesn't give you much to feed off vocally. Liang is one of the most emotional players in the
channel. Out of a hole here. And he needs to as well. Chances increase. It's another leveling up.
A shock and awe effect.
Nothing doing there. Massive moments in this knockout.
Well, you can't afford to freeze like an ice. Definitely not really for tactics, more just trying to affect Liang's mentality. Oh, but what a serve! What a fool!
That's four game points now.
Starting the shot from under the armpit of the free arm.
There he is. Ability to come from behind and take games. Oh, but not there. Oh, beautiful. Oh, yeah, now that's...
The alarm bells rang.
Five of them. is out there. Slightly surprised. It's a fourth game point chance for the young Jinkuan. There we go. Seen it so. I'm just interested about the nature of the timeout. Just that feeling.
Come on, don't delay this anymore.
That's sweet.
We did. Everyone out of the park.
Oh. Yeah, this is very good.
How does she get that control? This is rarity of the match, particularly because of the last performance we've seen from Lin. And now...
called it. Social media team put that together if you haven't seen that. Lin Minroo's run to his biggest career tie. 9 game points on Liang. Oh, and the angle there with the angle. The arm. Second game point.
3-10.
I mean, I'm here in Doha. Indeed is where we are.
Against the man who's removed brick after brick of China table tennis, the likes of Jorgic and Shelbury.
That fantastic week in Frankfurt.
Going to the open space, anticipating so well. Yeah, they're going to adapt. You've got to constantly reinvent yourself throughout the match.
Make it look so, so easy.
Here, just dog. In the timing point early, imposing himself well. Liang saying to himself. Some nerves, some indecisiveness, or some indecisiveness because of the nerves. That he plays. It's actually his craftiness.
He's almost there now, Liang. And he is there now. He's the first winner of this.